While diving in the Rainbow River, I found a few sand boils. If you look closely, it looks like the water is boiling through the sand underwater. This is actually made through a buildup of water pressure underwater. If you dive down and look at it and put your hand near it, not in it because you could mess them up, you do feel the warmth of the water coming up through the sand boil.